Here in Ceppa Hirko, 25 Highland Drive, Wilkes Barre. Hi. Good evening. There's a question I have regarding the change order for removal of asbestos from the 2426 Cherry Street. I am aware that we have building inspectors who should have the necessary expertise to see that asbestos was in this location. Should it not have been included in the original bid? Did any of the previous bids include the removal of asbestos already? Did any of the bidders take a look at this building to find out if there was asbestos? Since this additional cost is 62% of the original cost, the project cost, do you not think it would be wise to rebid the whole thing again to include the missed information? When reading through the bidding process in the charter, I noticed that there is no real procedure for dealing with a situation like this. I feel that this needs to be reviewed and changed. The bidding process that is in place allows the vendor to be the lowest bidder with change orders. While I understand that changes are necessary in some circumstances, we cannot continue the practice of giving the lowest bidders what amounts to time and material jobs with blank checkbooks. I have seen several projects where the taxpayers have suffered financially due to this practice. A suggestion: limit change orders on these jobs to no more than 10% of the original winning bid. Anything more than 10%, the project should be rebid. Let's start with something small like this demolition project. Maybe we can save someone some money somewhere.
Where are you probably all?
I can answer.
It's a new regulation for residential demolitions being put in place. The majority of the time when we do demolitions, we don't go into the inside of the property, neither do the demolition contractors. So there's a 10-day waiting period from the time the demolition contractor is awarded the bid. The lowest DEP has to go in, they notice asbestos, so then they have to get a third party in to give that estimate to remove the asbestos. It is something brand new to us. We will adapt to it as we need to, but right now it's sort of over the top.
Good point. Anyone else on pending legislation?